Versatile, and today is my day 18 of my 25 push-ups for 25 days, and we are creating awareness for anxiety, depression, PTSD, and every mental health challenge that can drive people to self-harm or suicide. As you can see, I'm actually in another space. This is just to show you that you don't really need so much space to get this done. Like, really, you don't need to gear up for it. You just have to have that determination and join us in this movement. All right, so who's ready? Because I am. I'm sure you've seen Didi's days. I've actually included in this video two of Didi's videos just to encourage you. So the intensity of the push-ups you want to do is dependent on you. If you want to jump, if you think you have the ability to do that, then please by all means do. If you do not have that ability, come on, just take it easy. Take it easy, okay? So let's hit the floor for day 18 of 25 for 25 days. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. And there you have it. 25 done for day 18, and it gets easier by the day, trust me. And remember what they say, practice makes perfection. Well, hit the subscribe button right away before you head out. I'm sure you've been enjoying this. You could also drop a comment, like this video, just to encourage me, okay? Don't just keep calm, don't be stingy with your likeness. Like me all the way. All right, so see you on day 19. From here, it is love and light. Namaste.